The objective, the first objective of the committee some years ago was first to create awareness about a gender gap in medical oncology. The awareness we could create, a database about how many female speakers are present in ASCO, ESMO, AACR meetings, how many females are present in boards, presidents, societies. So this has been published. We published this year across societies. We also published a survey trying to question how medical oncologists can live or can experience this gender gap. What are the challenges? What are the difficulties women have met, for example? So these things are available now. But the aim now of the Women of Oncology Committee is to have deliverables, right? We have seen the picture. It's not a good one. And the topic yesterday of the committee was under the motto of we are stuck because we didn't improve since 2 or 3 years anything in our numbers, right, at the global level. So we need now to create initiatives that might revert the process, because observing is not enough. It's about mentorship, sponsorship. It's probably about rules. We have to have some rules about how you want females to be present in our committees, in our congress, and so on. Give you an example. I was a scientific chair of this meeting, and I had very dear to me that the track chairs, you know, you have one per disease, should be balanced between men and women. And I can tell you it's easy to do. It's easy to do because you never think about it. You very often have a name of a man. But if you say, no, I would like to have a woman, it's very easy to find a name of a woman. You just have to think about it. So doing it, we have reached almost 40% of women speakers at this meeting. We come from 20, we went to 40. So if you put at higher position women, being the trial chair, track chair, disease track chair, then the percentage of women speaking will be also increased. So it's at every level, but starting from the highest level, that you have to change the whole hierarchy and move the chain. So we need to deliver something, right? It's not only about small chats. Deliver. We have a very active committee. We also have an advisory council. So we'd like to be really in the advisory council representing all the stakeholders. It means also patients. It means also industry. And the industry is very interesting because they have been moving in that field before we did, right? It means also other disciplines, right? And it means also, for example, journalism or people coming from other environments. So I would advise just to try to join us in our meetings and our events and so on, because we don't have enough good ideas at the time being to really manage the problem and make it change. So everybody's welcome.